Shalom Aleichem, friends. Let's sing a very special niggun, a Breslov niggun from Maoz Tzur. If you know it, please join me. Ay, da, 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 bum, 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 Bechon oil a shabaya Tikon beis tefilosi Besham todan is a baya Beis tochim mad baya Mitzor hamna baya Azigmor beshin mizmor Chanukah samiz baya Dai 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 bum 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 dai 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 bum 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 dai 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 Da da di da di da di di, Beis tochim mad beya, Mitzor hamla beya, Azegmor beshim izmor, Chanukas hamiz beya. Chanukat hamizbeach. Let's talk about these two words for a few minutes. Chlal, what a schut it is to spend a few minutes together delving deep into the light of the Nachal Neveh Makor Chochma of Rabbeinu Nachman ben Feges Chesya Genaleinu. Chanukat HaMizbeach, the dedication of the altar, the Mizbeach. The Mizbeach was the place upon which I served Hashem. The Mizbeach resembles the place where I put everything on the table. And on that place, all my ratzon to go up and to be consumed by the Eshel Mala is right there in front of me. Chanukat HaMizbeach means the first time that I actually do this. Chanukat HaBayit is when we have a party celebrating the beginning of a process of living in this house. Chanukah's Beis Knesset, Chanukah's Beis Medrash. Chanukah is the Lashon of Hatchala, of starting something from scratch. I've never met a person in my life that is a real Eved Hashem who's content on his Avodas Hashem of yesterday. A real Eved Hashem is constantly thankful for whatever was, but is in search for a new beginning, of feeling something fresh. Not of necessarily of doing something completely new, but rather to do what I'm doing deeper, better, with a new Hatchala, with Hatchalot Chadashot. Says Reb Nosson, Breslover, in Likutei Halacha Simchas Matana, that this is the language of the word of this name of our Chag Chanukah. Chanukah is the lashon of Chinuch, of Hatchala. Chinuch, in the world of education, it's amazing how much there needs to be a Chinuch for Chinuch. There needs to be a new Chanukah Sachinuch, a new and innovative way of educating, of starting again. So the lesson says that through the mitzvah of Chanukah, we merit something very, very beautiful. There's a moment of Eid Ratzon, the gates are open, and we're standing there by the candles, and the gates are open for many, many things, but Reb Nosson guides us to one specific thing, and that is to draw down upon us what's called Azut Dikdusha, holy chutzpah. Many of us are very good and have a lot of bekiut with chutzpah. But holy chutzpah is a whole nother world. What's the holy chutzpah that comes down during Chanukah? Is that I tell the Ribbono Shalom, unless you send down some kind of hitchatshut in my Avodat Hashem, who's gonna benefit from the stale bread of my Yiddishkeit of yesterday, of even of today? I don't enjoy stale bread. I can't imagine you enjoy stale bread, Ribono Shel Olam. So the gates of demanding a new atchala are wide open. Rebbe Nosson says, by the Nerot, Latchil Kol Pam Michadash. This is what the name Chanukah, on the level of chinuch, of dedicating, of something, being with something for the first time, comes down. Shetiyah Avoda Tamid Bivchinas Chinuch V'Atchala. That somehow there should be some kind of a fresh start, a beautiful new opening whenever I talk to the HaKadosh Baruch Hu. One of the things that people discuss with their problems with these bodidus is that they can't stand sounding like a broken record. Even though before the Ribono Shel Olam, there's no such thing as a broken record. But for ourselves to feel renewed, this is what we're davening for by the Neros Chanukah. May the way I speak to you, Hashem, be new. Be atchala chadasha. As if today we're just starting the whole thing together. I'm sure you've had those moments where you've been privileged to be by people that they're just getting into Yiddishkeit. They learn about Yaakov and Rachel for the first time. Or they keep Shabbos. There's such a sense of joy of Hatchala, and we're sitting there. We have had thousands of Shabbos, and we've had tons and tons of shiurim about Yaakov and Rachel, but where's the hitchatshut? Where's the renewal of it? There's an opening of Azuz Degdusha, of holy chutzpah, really almost demanding from Hashem, in a sweet way, it must taste new. It must taste fresh for me. But Rebbe Nosson says, why is the gates for that open dafka by the Nerot? So what's interesting, Rebbe Nosson says, is that every night I light a candle, and I don't the next night light a different candle. I first rekindle the light that I already lit the night before. Because every night I'm saying, Ani matchil kol pa'am michadash. Every single time I approach these Nerot, and ner mitzvah, you know, the neros are the mitzvahs, the ner, the light is the Torah. Every time I kindle, every time I engage myself in a mitzvah, I never engage mitzvah so I could knock it off a list and say, I did this. Every time I do a mitzvah and I do it again, it's with kavanas to do it even deeper, even sweeter. And every night of Chanukah, I have one, then I have one, two, then I have one, two, three, then I have one, two, three, four, because my one and my one, two, and my one, two, three, and every combination of the lights that I'm rekindling with the light of the menorah and my tefillas of chinuch, they have new meaning. I almost feel like we should put different friends of ours by the menorah and be like, I'm counting you in my life today. You're fresh for me today. You were fresh to me yesterday. Today, it's going to be as if however close we were yesterday is nothing compared to how much we're going to be close today. Because the Rebbe Nosson says there's a yischaskus in every single day, latchil be'or chadash, with new hitorerut, with a new awakening. And the lashon, the language of the mechaber, it says, ner Chanukah mosif v'holech, like we hold, like Beis Hillel, with the light of the menorah, we add and we go weiter, we go forward. We add to whatever meaning was to yesterday's Avodas Hashem, we add a new tam of hitchatshut, and we continue on. I once heard one of the tzaddikim say that Ner Chanukah Mosif V'Holech is the Rashi Tevot of the word Nachamu. The real consolation a Jew has in this world is when he feels that there's hitchatshut, there's a tam in his Avodas Hashem. So we should all be blessed that until we see the Kohen Agadol lighting the menorah and the Beis HaMikdash, which will obviously be the greatest chinuch michadash, the greatest rededication anew of anything that has to do with our relationship to Torah and mitzvahs. The Ramban says each of us in our own homes lighting the menorah is like the Kohen Gadol in the Kodesh. So I give us all a bracha for those few seconds when we're lighting to go for it. To go for the tefillah of Azos Dekdusha, Ribono Shel Olam, shower down on my Avodas Hashem, on the time of my mitzvahs, a hitchatshut, a renewal. May I feel new, may I feel fresh, and may I have fresh energy to start my Yiddishkeit over again like you've never seen it before, with simcha and love.